The world's deadliest assassins. Fatal attraction turns sour. A secret so fabulous, it just can't be kept in the closet. From the producers of You've Got Mail and Between Black Men, Mr. and Mr. Smith. Gay ass is. The LA Times calls it gay. Ebert and Roper call it a film that probes deep into the annals of mankind. Coming soon.
Oh, for real? Yeah, I could be there in like a little bit.
Yo, guys, I don't know. This is like really far away.
Don't you ever get tired living down here? You just want to start living up here? Come on, man. We gotta do this. We gotta get pumped.
Four homies on a mission. A journey to test the limits. One shot. One opportunity, which only comes once in a lifetime. BET said, yo, them white people be whack. Said an instant classic. Rotten Tomatoes said it deserves stars.
Never leave my side.
You need to get inside.
You can't come in.
Why not?
We're cold.
That's the problem.
What is this?
No cold men. You're too cold. You're too old. This is for young, warm-blooded people.
I fought for my country.
Can't argue with the Senate.
The 64th.
You can't read.
Battalion of Justice.
Yes, I can read.
Do you have lupus? Is that
no.
It?
No. Do you have liberal homosexual?
Yes.
Let me inside.
I saw Lou Gehrig in person at
not
Yankee
gonna let you
Stadium.
Yes.
The first game.
He was sung the national
Lou
anthem.
Yeah, and then he died of Lou Gehrig's disease.
Yes.
I don't know.
It was ironic because of his name.
Exactly. Being inside makes us warmer.
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 You're too cold.
Cold, yes!
Oh, I'm so
cold!
From the Coen sisters, a movie that makes no sense, but guaranteed to win Best Picture. No Country for Cold Men. In 2009 BC, a great war was brewing. Invaders from the west threatened the livelihood of the powerful and noble people of Jeffersonia. All that stood in the way of the god-man Hoke Sees were three powerful and fearless warriors, the Academicus Villagus Peoplus, descended directly from the legendary adulterer Thomas Jefferson himself. Taught from birth, there is no greater glory than to die on the battlefield. facing incredible odds, they would stand firm till the death. But sometimes they had sword sharpening appointments. New York Times says, "Ever see this movie?" The LA Times says, "No way can you miss this movie."
Madness! This is Rotunda!
From the makers of The Shawshank Redemption comes a tale of courage and heroism. A man fighting against insurmountable odds. I don't know, the accent changed. A man dreamt of a world of opportunity, but he no reach all.
Give me that! Come here! You just committed an honor offense. You need to get the hell out of here. Give me this!
From the directore, Spike Lee, comes a journey unlike any other. Los LA Times said,
"This is the best Dirty Sanchez I've ever seen."
The New York Times raves, "Yo quiero Taco Bell." Jorge Bush gave it 3 thumbs up.
Side dish. Grab the knife. Chop the vegetables. Dice that carrot. Add the mayonnaise.
Not the mayonnaise!
Small! This movie was a piece of awesome.
I'm in so much pain from cutting.
Small!
Why are we doing this?
Small!
Oh!